Grabe ang lupit ng chorus ni Master Easy Mill doon pre, tapos biglang pinasuka ng halimaw na first verse ng rap ni Master Eminem pre. Wow man, that's what you call chemistry pre. Ganun kalupit yung chemistry nila doon men. Oh, ang lupit talaga pre, ang bigat nun. Biglang pasok na ganun pre, ang bigat pre. Let's go pre, ang lupit nito. Let's go. Alright, so sa kakahintay natin ng bagong collaboration ni Master Easy Mill at ni Master Eminem ay wala pa rin. We're still waiting, no? Sana gulatin nila tayo ng isang malupit na music video o single. Ah, hindi pala single kasi ano na, syempre dalawa na sila doon. No? Kahit isang kanta lang pre, gulatin nila tayo. Pero since wala pa, ito papanoorin natin tong collaboration nila dito sa ano na to, sa lyric video MV na to. Entitled Scared of Myself 2023, no? Collaboration din to. This is still a collaboration man. So, Master Eminem and Easy Mill, Scared of Myself. Let's go! What the F? Ang bigat ng... bigat ng instrumental man. Hey. Close eyes, pray for a lullaby. That night, hope for the sun to rise. Angels, show me the silver light. Pain of the day, cold love, burn through my lungs. Oh, si Master Easy Mill to pray. Grabe ang lupit ng chorus ni Master Easy Mill doon pre, tapos biglang pinasuka ng halimaw na first verse ng rap ni Master Eminem pre. Wow man, that's what you call chemistry pre. Ganun kalupit yung chemistry nila doon men. Oh, ang lupit talaga pre, ang bigat nun. Biglang pasok na ganun pre, ang bigat pre. Let's go pre, ang lupit nito. Let's go man. Woo! Wait lang, padaanin natin yung punyeta. Woo! Mga master, September na, early Christmas. Thank you so much sa pagdodonate sa PayPal, mga master. Nasa channel description lang po. Thank you so much, mga master. Let's go! Man, what the F, bro? Oof, lyrical genius, pre. Lyrical genius, man. What the F, bro? Tararat, tararat. Ang hirap isulat nun, man. Pre, utak ko ang nahihirapan para sa nirarap ni Eminem dito, pre. Let's go. Man, what the F man, nakikita ko din si Master Easy Mill sa mga ganito pre, kasi obsessed din talaga si Master Easy Mill sa ano, sa gun bars pre. May mga sound effects pa ng mga barrel yung mga music video ni Master Easy Mill. Naririnig mo yung pag ano ni Eminem dito, tararat tararat, parang arma light yung parang rifle pre yung birada ng ano niya dito, flow niya dito. Sobrang hirap niyan, isa kaysa tempo ng beat. Sobrang hirap niyan, kaya sobrang grabbing talent para makarap ka ng ganito. men. Grabe yung boses ni Easy Mel dito, pre. Talagang, man. Ang sarap pakinggan sa beat, man. What the F? Ba't parang sabi ni Easy Mel dito, scared of myself daw? Totoo nga na ba? Totoo nga na ba ito nila kanta? Kasi merong... mayroong line doon na scared of myself. What the F, ginawa niya ang chorus to, pre, yung scared of myself, kasi kala ko remix to eh. Lupit ng boses, man. Let's go. Yeah, it's that time again, the long awaited resurrection of Eminem's evil, but God is twin, and it is finally time for you all to see me chew and fight the trend, cause man, maybe my life depends on this one shot, so I'm diving into the euphemism that these turn of events have been producing. It's time for the pens to finally be put to use again, while these mumbling retards confuse the trend, and then focus on brainwashing you and your friends, and just not even care if they lose or win. What the ever sabi na mumbling retards? Mga mumble rap na mga walang silbi. Yeah, he said it, bro. What the F is mumble rap, man? I hate that shit, bro. I hate that shit. I don't like that shit. I don't care, bro. Man, pero meron din talaga exception. Sa lahat ng bagay, may exception, pre. I hear some mumble rap songs na, you know, vibey. I get that point. I get the point, man. But, yeah, for some people, they enjoy it. But me, personally, I don't. I hate mumble rap, man. Sabi ni Easy Mail, wala kayong silbi, back you kayo, sabi ni Easy Mail. Mumbling retards, bro, let's go. This little asshole to use me, their face with scribbles, like, and I confuse because of how easy it is to copy the formula. Tingnan mo, pre. Sabi, kuha ni Easy Mail, pre. Man, the reborn of the devil. The reborn of the devil, man. Easy Mail, here he is, bro. Maybe you're curious of what it is. Okay, I'ma be showing you. Cause with these four little steps, it's sure that school will be blown up. But when you skyrockets of fame, man, that's when depression is showing up. Wait, where was I? Oh yeah, teaching you little motherfuckers that are faded with your peers. Wait a minute, that's not it. It's about the queers, shedding for the tears. Cause of all the years, they've been planning to make this game theirs. But I am here, mumbles beware. This is the time you should trample the fear. I catch you flying in bits. You think you fly, you just fool. I give you... What the F, pre? Biglang pasok ni Eminem doon, pre. Sobrang... ang galing, man. Ang galing. Parang totoong totoo. What the F is happening here, bro? Woo! Pero ang lupit nun, bars! Happening! Ang angas ng kanta na to, anong kanta ni Easy Mel to, pre? Itong ano na to, parang chorus. Oh, scared of myself, pre. Ang lupit ng flow dito, man, man, what the F? That was awesome, and man, believable na legit, man, no? Kung ako makinig ko na, makinig ako sa Spotify o sa YouTube, pre. Maniniwala ako. Maniniwala ako nag-collab sila dito, pre. Sobrang lupit. Sobrang bigat ng kantang to, pre. What the F, scared of myself? Ang ganda nung chorus, ang ganda nung verses, ang lupit ng lahat. Man, this is a perfect... a perfect, man, this is a hit right here. I'm telling you, man, this is a hit rider, bro. What the F, bro? This is amazing, man. Fuck, bro. Comment nyo pa kung ano mga gusto nyo panoorin natin, mga master, ng mga easy meal contents. Papanoorin natin yan. And, mga master, if you want to support the channel, please subscribe. And if you want to help the channel even more, master, padayin natin ito po nyeta. What a F, bro. Sabi nga ng Cebu Pacific, if you want to help the channel even more, please consider donating. Maraming salamat, mga master. This has been Curves PH, and you have been amazing.